Hi guys, this is Michelle, and today I'm going to show you how to scrape Google Maps reviews for titles, stars, websites, number of reviews, and much more. To extract this data, we'll use the Google Maps review scraper. First, find the actor on Apify Store and click on Try for Free. This will take you to the sign-up page where you need to create an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now you'll land on the input page. You have the option to set the input via our user-friendly UI or JSON. Let's go with the manual view. To scrape Google reviews, all we need is a star URL. So, head on to Google Maps and find a place you want to scrape reviews from. Let's choose this pizza place. Just copy the start link and input it into the console. You can limit the number of reviews, sort reviews by date, which is very useful for regular scrapes, or by relevancy for a general overview. You can also set the actor to scrape reviews newer than a specific date. This is great for limited reviews that are, for instance, during peak tourist season. Lastly, set the language for information in your Google Maps place. Before saving the configuration, turn off the option for scraping personal data from reviewers. Personal data is protected by GDPR in the EU and by other regulations worldwide. Do not scrape personal data unless you have a legitimate reason. If you're unsure, consult your lawyers. Before running, we recommend serving your scraper setup by creating a task. This is handy for scheduling your actors, integrating with other tools, and managing multiple configurations. We are input ready, click Start to kick off the scraper. You can see the run details in the log tab or watch your results pop up in overview. Note that the actor will provide the results when the run is finished. So don't worry if you don't see any results during the run. After the run is finished, hit Export to download your data. You can choose your preferred format and decide which fields to include or exclude. For our example, we'll only export the text attribute from the reviews. Then just hit Download. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Google Review Scraper to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your Google Maps Review Scraper to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. Quick tip, the Google Maps Review Scraper works great with the AI Text Analyzer integration. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API tab of the Actor Store page. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on this Google Review Scraper. If you encounter any issues, please report them through the Issues tab. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.